Hello viewers, welcome back to Random Stuffs. Today, I am here to present you another interesting topic. Hope you will surely like it. So, firstly, how many of you are bored, irritated and suffocated due to lockdown? I know most of you are in the same zone because when weekend arrives sometimes, I am the one of that categories. But do you know this? Till now, we are fans of Hollywood, Tollywood and Bollywood heroes. Now, it is you, me and we are all real heroes. Hey, it is for those who only follow rules of lockdown, because due to which we have also rounded up some positive environmental stories that show how the planet is reacting positively to the global lockdown. Okay, let me be a little more serious. While the global population continues to battle ongoing coronavirus pandemic, planet Earth has been carrying on as usual. In fact, it has been healing. The worldwide slowdown in human activity has had several positive effects on the environment, including decreased air pollution due to less carbon-guzzling planes in the sky and less fuel-burning cars on the road, decrease in usage of natural resources like petroleum and other minerals. First point is, air pollution levels have plummeted. With industrial activity slowing down because of lockdown restrictions, new satellite imagery from European Space Agency has found that air pollution levels in China and Italy are markedly lower than this time last year. Satellites orbiting Earth found lowered air pollution over Italy and lowered nitrogen dioxide emissions over China. Elsewhere, over in India, the skies in some of the most populated cities turned beautifully blue as locals were put down on lockdown. Lockdown has improved the air quality index to satisfactory levels in nearly 90% of the 103 cities where coronavirus has affected. Second point we can add up is people have been taking fewer flights. That means international air travel is one of the fastest growing source of climate emissions worldwide. As travel restrictions have been put in places globally, there has been a huge drop in the number of commercial flights, with many airlines grounding most of their fleet. The pandemic has cleaned the skies, with one benefit being less air pollution levels and also decrease the abundant usage of fuel. Previous studies found that aeroplanes travel adds up to about 5% of global warming. So while the drop in flights might only be a temporary for now, it certainly is giving our planet the chance to breathe. And the third point is, animals have reclaimed lands with humans. With humans out of the way, the goat, sheep and other cattle were able to freely explore the area and enjoy grazing on the plants in peace. And the fourth point is, people are reconnecting with the natures and families. One of the good things to have come out of social distancing is that we are letting the outdoors recharge us. As nature heals, so do we. There's something beautiful about reconnecting with great outdoors and weather. That's through gardening, outdoor walks, animal live streams, and by simply sharing images of beautiful birds with others. Wherever you are, make time to reconnect with nature. It will certainly do you good. Not only this, there is a decrease in road accidents. People who used to be busy in work life habituated to daily activities like exercise, engaging into gardening, cooking, playing with kids, which relieves stress as well as improves mental health. Monsoon rains to be normal this year. In these difficult times due to COVID lockdown, Indian Meteorology Department, in short IMD, has some good news that monsoons in 2020 will be normal. This is great news for farmers because they suffered a bad monsoon last year. Because rainfall was very uneven and the economy during a long lockdown and 2/3 of the country depends on agriculture for livelihood, and higher farm income boosts overall demand and business sentiment. So now it's all our responsibility to fight with COVID in the safest way that comes with lockdown revolution. Let us make it a success and win over COVID.